Hey guys, it's Courtney, and this is Weekend Vlog number 47 or 48. I don't know. It's Friday morning, very early, and I am trying to pack and get ready for work and pack because we are going to a wedding tomorrow back where my parents live. Ow, totally just broke my nail against the wall. So, oh, so red. So I'm going to be trying to find an ensemble to wear right now, taking you with me. And we are also going to do some makeup on this face. So this closet is so messy because we have an extra bed in here. Ignore that. But this whole section from this plaid-ish shirt from like right here this way is all dresses. One of them's gonna fit, one of them's gonna look good, and I also have two from one of my coworkers that she let me borrow because she is the sweetest. Literally, she was like, oh, you don't have a dress to wear? She's like, girl, I got you, and just like brought me like four dresses to work. So I feel very touched. She's a nice lady, so we're gonna do that together, and I'm gonna film it on the big camera because this little one is not gonna work. So hold on one second. So this is option number one. This is one of the dresses that one of my coworkers let me borrow. Or the dress she let me borrow. Super simple, super pretty. The back is really pretty. It has like all this intricate details going on. I'm kind of obsessed with it. I don't wanna give it back, but I will, because it also has this like big chunky gold belt, but I don't really know if I like it. Let me, yeah, that's as tight as it'll go. I don't really know if I like it with the belt. If I do wear this, I'm gonna just wear it without it and just have like a neck, like a big necklace, most likely, and then being text messages. So this is option number one. I actually kind of like it, and it's gonna supposed to be cold, so I'm kind of happy it has long sleeves, even though like this is sheer, so it's not really gonna be warm, but you know. All right, so this is option two. It's the same style, except it has like a plunging boob showing neckline. This is actually a thrift store find, and the back is just straight across. I have a shawl that matches this chiffon material, the same color, that goes with it, like a wrap. And so that's what I would be wearing because I will freeze my butt off in just this. But that's option number two. And then this one is option three. I would have to find a sweater to go over this. It does go all the way down to the ground, though. You can't really see it, but it does. And then it has just these two little cutouts right here. I like this dress a lot. It's really comfortable. It's like flowy and like it's like jersey. It's like stretchy spandexy material. So it's all like, you know, do you feel me? So this is option number three. I think between these three, we're going to have to decide because I don't really have any other dresses that are going to work for this situation.
All right, so I think I'm going to go with the last one that I showed you guys because yeah, because I need to do my makeup. I'm about to do my makeup, and then I need to wash all my brushes. And hopefully they'll be dry by the time I have to leave tonight. Because they, most of them are covered in green. Because I did a Poison Ivy makeup test that I filmed a couple days ago. And, well, I filmed it yesterday. It's not up yet, obviously, but when it is, I can link it down below. But yeah, so a lot of my brushes are covered in green makeup, so I need to clean them. All right, I'm going to get ready now and jam out, and I'll see you in a second when I'm ready.
All right, so makeup is done. As you can see, it looks redder in the sunlight. It's like red and orange and yellow, and then there's orange underneath, and then I'm wearing Aries, which is Manny and Over Cosmetics collaboration. There's a whole video on that. I'll have it linked around. But I washed all my brushes. They're hanging to dry. I need to
heck still. I also need to finish folding the laundry. It's all over the place. I'm trying to adult. It's really hard. Hello. Our surround sound is not working correctly. We keep like having to mess with it, and we have to go buy a new one because it's like it'll be fine and then it'll just stop. Like you'll be watching a movie and all of a sudden it'll just be like dead silent. And you're like, oh, just set it on the remote. No. The surround sound just turned off. Like, I don't know. So we're have to do that soon, but this weekend is gonna be interesting. It's gonna be busy, hopefully. And long. See, I like Aries when I see it in ca on camera, and but like when I look at it in the mirror, which I know the camera is basically a mirror. I don't know. When I look at it in the mirror, it makes me look dead. Like I look like a crazy person. I'm also wearing a new Wet n Wild. Well, it's new to me. It's not new. But one of the reformulated Wet n Wild blushes that you can't even see on my face right now because all it's picking up is the highlight. But yeah. I hope you guys are having a good Friday. I'm sure I will check in with you again and then probably on our way to pick up Nelson. And yeah, hopefully Hillary took the dog with her and she's not expecting me to take the dog in my car because that is not gonna work. Nope. Okay, bye. All right, so I had to put on people pants. And yes, by the way, people pants is the correct term for anything other than sweatpants. I am about to make and take, rhyming, lunch to Zach at work and then come back and pack a little bit more and then get ready for, whoa, get ready for work. So yeah, that's happening for sure. I'm taking pizza, leftover pizza from last night, and then I'm also going to grab him some fruit and things because I'm a good girlfriend. But yeah, so we're gonna do that, and then I'm going to come back. I already told you that. I don't know what's still happening, so okay, bye. We go back tomorrow. Let's put them in motion. I'ma give you a promotion. I'll make it feel like a vacation. I got into an ocean. We don't need nobody. I just need your body. Nothing but cheating between us. And I'm getting no fight. You're always on the night shift. But I can't stand these nights alone. And I don't need no explanation. Cause maybe you're the boss at home. But you gotta go to work, work. But you gotta go to work, work. You don't. Look!
Don't look at me.
There's pizza in there. And me. And there's a view of the bay through my dirty windshield.
Bay shield.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
It was all lumpy and weird looking.
Look what happened. Look what Zachary did.
I knew it.
He sat on the candy bar and it broke.
The butt cheek.
The butt cheek. These are Aero bars from. I got mine at Meijer. They're like in the international section.
So good.
This is the mint one. It smells amazing.
It smells
We're
so
gonna
minty.
eat it, even though it's kind of messed up, but it's gonna taste fine.
It's okay, we're messed up.
Taking a fucking nap? What are you doing?
Yeah, good night.
All right. So I was at work. Now I'm done with work. I'm going home to pack and see if my makeup brushes are dry. They're probably not. I don't know how I'm going to travel with wet makeup brushes and without ruining them. So that'll be an adventure that we can do together. Yes. See, I don't know. This in this light, Aries is making my teeth look super yellow. Like, that's unflattering. It's probably just because I need to whiten my teeth. Maybe I should just talk like this. Is this going to distract any of you? Because it's distracting me. Anyway, so I'm going to actually go get snacks and stuff for the ride down, downstate. And so when Zach gets off work, we can just leave. And I'm yes, apparently. Okay. Whew, I'm also going to probably paint my phalanges because they look disgusting. So, I'll take you along with me on that ride, and we're gonna go right now. I got snacks. Yes. So, I really think that when things are on clearance at Walgreens, they do it just to tempt me because they know I have no willpower because I just got to make more makeup at Walgreens. I have an addiction. I really need to control myself or I need to get rid of my debit card altogether. That's probably what I need to do, to be fair. But hey, I did this week. I did place an order on Shop Miss A, which I'll link my other haul from there in the description box. Alright, I'm not getting the mail. I can't get it open. But I'll link that down below if you guys want to check it out. And so I'll be doing one of those, obviously, as soon as it gets here. And it's pretty cool. If you guys haven't ever checked out that website, I'll also link the website. Oh, I forgot the closet's broken. I forgot. Probably just broke it more. But I'll link the website down below as well, and then you guys can check it out if you want. So I'm gonna change on everything, and then we're gonna get ready to go. So see you in a minute.
Almost died.
We're driving. Hence the car and the background.
And the seatbelts.
And the seatbelts.
And the jerky.
And beef jerky. I did my nails though. I just posted them on Instagram.
Instafame.
Oh, my hand is cold. Zach just ate an ice pop in the 40 degree weather and he's like, my hand is cold.
Don't you judge me.
Everyone just.
Don't even.
Or look at it, it stained my lip in just that one spot.
I told you, it looks like I punched
it. I got a new lipstick today when I was at Walgreens. Cause yeah. And I just put it right here. And it looks like I bit my lip or something right there. It's like darker than the rest of my lip. Attractive. Attractive.
Someone's gotta be. What's this person doing on
there? We got nuggets. We got nuggets.
All the nuggets.
Because we're addicted to nuggets, which if you've been here for a while, you already know.
We got 30.
Also, my braid is exploding. Not in a good way.
Sometimes you just gotta have a braid.
So we're still like 400 hours away. So I'm gonna eat these nuggets.
Long trip, it's gonna be a lot of nuggets.
It's covered in dog hair.
We're not getting there until the wedding starts.
Yeah, we'll be there for the wedding. We found a Nelson!
We found
eight
nails. In a leather jacket.
In a leather jacket. And my thing is all messed up.
A leather Nelson.
A leather Nelson. Whoa, upgrade.
I know.
Yeah, you do.
It's the fancier
version. Oh, go that way. We gotta go to the gas station.
Thanks for telling me.
You can do what you're gonna do. What you're supposed to do.
Yeah, and if you fail, then it'll help you.
Hey.
It's an internship.
Hey. Oh, yeah, you.
Oh, yeah.
You get down.
One of the guys was
down.
Asking me what I
sit.
Want to,
sit.
I don't really know.
Like, good girl, look it. Look it. Show the internet how good you are, except you're being so bad right now.
Chloe! She's going crazy. Oh, besides that, the people are really nice.
The hook gone crazy. Where the hood at? No weekend vlog is complete without a video of the cat. Being cute. Hello, friend.
What are you doing? You're very far from me. I can't pet you. Hi. How's my boy? Is he good? He looks good. I can hear you purring from over there. You're very cute. Say hello to the internet. Oh, he waved! You're so good!
So, it is Saturday, and the sister and I are going to the places to do the things.
Oh, sorry. We're going to meet the bridal party and get ready with them and everything. And it's going to be fun, I think. Hopefully. And it's been super crappy and rainy outside, and the reception and the wedding are both outside, so hopefully it stops, or it's going to be really cold. But we'll see what happens. So I'll keep you posted.
A whole lot of Disney ones, just the older ones.
Sad. Yeah. But I eat. You want to go eat?
Probably, yeah.
You want to take a break?
Nope.
Getting dressed here.
Hair done.
Faces next.
Yay. Okay. What are you getting in the bag, anyways?
Drinks. Wake up flawless. Flawless.
I woke up flawless.
We are driving to the ceremony site. I couldn't think there was a ceremony. And then we're gonna get ready there, and we're gonna hang out for a minute, and then pictures are soon, so we're gonna get all that done. I'm just the moral support, so.
She's good moral support.
Yeah. I'm just there to run around and yell at people if they need me to. The lighting is really off. There we go. I have the exact same eye look as yesterday. Literally, except my wings are a little weird and not really wings, but it's okay. You can't see them from far away, so whatever. And I haven't put lipstick on yet, but it's gonna happen. Sorry, there's construction here, so we're having problems.
It's all good. We got through it. We good.
But we'll check in with you when we get there, and it's gonna be super fun. So I hope you are enjoying your Saturday as well, and love us. Okay. Thanks. Bye.
There we go.
It started to hail, but now it's raining.
Yeah.
So
nice. It's cold.
No.
My feet are
heaters.
Frozen. My feet are freezing.
Should have worked. No. Okay.
I don't have other shoes.
I know. Yeah, I know.
Bring it back.
My feet are cold.
Not do that.
All right. So I'm trying to decide. He's always older than one. He likes it. And it's like, I never really like it. Dark red stuff either.
Oh,
sweet. We're going to start the dance. So I'm going to cross.
Was that the bottom or the top?
What?
Was that the bottom or the top?
I'm very cold.
have blankets on, though. And I got three jackets on. So does Grandma.
No, I don't have three jackets on.
Oh, she just has one jacket on.
Now this is my calm.
Oh, that's her shirt. She's rocking the one jacket.
That's one jacket. Yeah, I do it like
this. There you go. There you go. Now you're styling.
Guys out there that didn't walk up there, there's got to be more than three here, right? There's three. All single guys. Never mind. There's one more. All right, you guys ready? One guy is ready. You guys ready? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, how about on the count of three? On the count of three. One, two, three! All the single ladies. Hang on, don't throw it yet. Alright, I think she plans on some pitching this thing. Is that all the single ladies we got? Look good? Nice looking crowd. Are you girls ready?
Yeah!
Oh, come on now. I said, are you ready? Yeah! All right, a lot better. Okay, Kayla, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three! All right, nice job. Hey, Kayla.
Working that up, too.
Yeah. We're watching SNL. And the doggie is right there. She come to say hello.
It's a doggy attack.
And we're sleepy. It's only like 11. We left at like 9:30.
It's warm in here, though.
Yeah, but it's warm in here, so it feels really good. So we're all just like, oh.
I don't know why, but Petoskey said it's going to be zero. Zero degrees and zero. It says. Contact.
It's Sunday.
Sunday fun day.
We have to go home soon. Here's a Chloe. And then Nelson.
We got Subway. And we got ice cream bars because we're adults. Yeah. We got a Twix one. And we got a M&M cookie one. See? These are really good. If you guys have never had them, they're awesome. Yeah, but we're like very far away. And I work very soon. So we kind of have to eat and drive and go, and I severely tweaked my neck last night and it really hurts. So I am not doing well right now. So
what direction am I going?
The same way we were going. So pull out. Yeah. Yeah. So I hope you guys are having a good Sunday. I hope you are feeling better than I'm feeling. And hopefully everything goes away because ice cream is magical. So hopefully it'll just stop. But yeah, I'll see you guys in a little while. Okay, bye.
So it's a Monday. Like usual, that's how these end. I'm wearing Hypno on my lips right now. It's one of the Oprah and Manny collaborations. I'm obsessed. I was going to take it off and change it for work, but no, girl. This is staying. And I have a super neutral eye because this baby don't need no help. She's good on her own. But I've had a heating pack on my neck for like the last 20 minutes to kind of get it to chill. And then I have the next couple days off, so I think if it still hurts really bad, I'm either going to go to the chiropractor or one of my super helpful staff members has a massage therapist friend that I might have a look at it if she has time. But yeah, so hopefully that goes away. Thumbs up for neck pain. It's super awesome. But I hope you guys enjoyed this weekend. I hope this vlog was exciting for you. I wasn't really supposed to videotape during the wedding, and I did secretly because, I don't know. She was like, I don't want anything videotaped, and I'm like, but you're not gonna, like, you don't want a video of your wedding? And she was like, no. And I was like, well, girl, you getting one. So there's like little clips, and then I think one of her cousins also videotaped the whole thing, so there is videos for her because eventually she'll probably want to show it to her children. Yeah. Have you guys ever done that? Like gone and like found your like parents or grandparents like wedding video and watched it? My sister and I used to do that all the time when we were younger. But we were like obsessed with my parents' wedding video. Not pertinent to this information, but I do hope you guys had a good weekend as well. And I will check in with you guys next weekend for the next vlog. Next weekend should be a little bit calmer. It's just going to be me working and hanging out, doing some puzzles, getting ready for the wedding. Next weekend for Memorial Day, I'm actually in that one. So there'll be clips, but it'll probably be really sporadic or ones that Zach takes. But I love you guys very much. If you want to hang out with me anywhere on social media before the next video, that's all down below like normal. Twitter, Tumblr, Facebook, Instagram, my Snapchat's down there also. This review of the Manny and Oprah Cosmetics will be up tomorrow, so Tuesday. And by the time you're watching this, it'll be after Tuesday, but it'll be linked in the cards and in the description box. You guys can check it out if you haven't. And I'm going to let you go now because I have to go to work. And I love you very much. I'm going to say it again. Kisses. Bye.